think I'm a wolf pack. It's Welixy Wolf here. To whoever's new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And you can also follow me on Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, and Twitch. And Wolfpack can also follow me on my merch store as well. So Wolfpack, we're down here at Carousel Shopping Center today, Wolfpack. I'm just here by just for a stop by, Wolfpack, because I am on my way to JB Hi-Fi Kennington. Yes, my headset has broke. I'll show you the image right now. So yeah, it's well, the mic isn't really the mic isn't broken. That's working fine. Headset is broken. One of the earmuffs on the right or the left hand side that you'll see, Wolfpack. And yeah, it's just the plastic bit has broken like that. And then it's hanging. I was trying to tape it together, but so I can just use it last night. But yeah, it's didn't really work out, but yeah, I had to get a new one anyway, so that's why you see the tape on there. But so yeah, but it was a good headset. Apparently, I think it lasted me. Last time I got it, I think it was here, Wolfpack. I think that was like in May in 2022, so that headset lasted me about 1.5 years. And yeah, this is the thing with headsets as well, you know, when I'm trying to get certain ones as well, they're all at different stores. But so yeah, today I have to just drive. Not this JB Hi-Fi. It's the JB Hi-Fi that's down the road there. So yeah, that's where I'm gonna be heading off today. I've got a few updates as well. The update on the Adventure World thing, yeah. Still not feeling the best with Pack. If you can tell in this video, if you can't, but yeah, I'm not feeling the best. You know, even though it's been a week and whatnot, so this hasn't been the first time. It has been a couple of times it's happened to me, so I've got to have something there. So yeah, Wolfpack, any movies that are coming out? No, not particularly. I think it's all closed back there. I'd love to get into the cinema sometime. But most of the movies, there's been, I think there was a trailer of World War One, I think. Or World War Two. Yeah, I think it was World War Two, and that one's been streamed on Disney Plus, so yeah, that's unfortunate, but you know, it's be nice to see movies like that on the big screen, so cause I like the history movies. But yeah, Wolfpack, I need to go into the shops to grab some food and whatnot, and then heading off to JB Hi-Fi Kennington, just down the road. And then also I need to see Cooper today as well, so yeah, it's been just have a chat and whatnot, so yeah, do that. That's what's happening today, Wolfpack. All right, Wolfpack got what I needed, so now we're gonna head off to Kennington, so let's go and let's do this. All right, Wolfpack, we've just left JB Hi-Fi Kennington, and I've got my new headset right here. And yeah, I'll talk to you more about it when I get home, and you know, put it on and see what it feels like and what it's like, and just talk about it and review it. So, all right, let's get back home. Let's do this. Oh, before I do, I need to see Cooper's. I don't need to see Chris today because I have heard from him for a while, but I haven't heard from Cooper. So yeah, it's gonna pop by, and yeah, let's do it. Alright, Wolfpack, I've finally got my headset. So it's the Corsair HS55 stereo. A guy in the store actually recommended this one because it works exactly like my other one that I had. So yeah, that's the front of it, Wolfpack. Pause the video whenever you like, Wolfpack. And then this is the back. I had to agree with the guy as well because the bit where it's that bit right there that hasn't changed. This bit right here hasn't changed at all. And still moves around this, and this one doesn't disconnect, so it's connected to the thing. So yeah, Wolfpack, that's the Crosshair HS, and it comes out quite clearly, the mic, and it also comes with the two, I think it's like a pink, my old one had a pink and green one, but it's for the headset and for the mic. So it's got the two plugs plugged into the desktop, whereas some might have one, and I think that's for like Xbox One controllers or PlayStation controllers as well. Comfort around the ears, that's, nothing has changed there. It's lightweight, doesn't really matter. And this works on, if you wanted to know as well, this one works for obviously PC, Macs, PlayStation 4s, PlayStation 5s, and Nintendo Switches. Doesn't mention anything about Xbox. So yeah, that's the new headset Wolfpack. So let's get it plugged in. And this is gonna be ready for my streams in April. April with streams, it's gonna start a little bit earlier this year. Updates on my Instagram will be around my story on my Instagram. That's gonna be coming in March. Just after Elimination Chamber and Obris Mazing. But anyway, remember Wolfpack. Together, forever, Wolfpack.
Would be an awful big adventure.